Fergus Milady has been living in Bell River for almost 50 years. Since then, he has learned the history of the town and has a few thoughts about the future as well. The things in life that count. A portrait of Fergus Milady and his life.
Glad to meet you, Abe. Glad to meet you.
And just ask you a few questions. How long have you been living in Bell River?
Well, since 1947, and I think that's about 47 years, maybe.
About that.
And that was in September of 47. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it seemed like something meant to be, you know. Mm-hmm. Hard to believe that that's the story.
Yeah, just kind of fate that you ended up here.
Fate meant to be, I'm sure, yeah. I always say there was somebody guides our steps, that we don't see him, you know, but he does, yeah, because I believe that, yeah.
That's nice.
I'll tell you, there's a book of poems about the things in life that count. Mm-hmm. And I'll tell you what, that was always, poetry was very interesting to me. Since when I was going to high school, I don't know if you ever remember Robert Arthur
mm-hmm.
Service.
Yeah.
Well, he was my favorite poet, and it was the cremation of Sam McGee.
Mm-hmm.
This is Peaceful Valley. Beyond the hill in Peaceful Valley, where the slopes and the valley blend, there's a place, and I'd like to live there, in a village called Just Pretend. It's a place that everyone dreams of, how we wish our dreams would come true, like the ones that take us back to our childhood, with our friends and the love that we knew. There are streets and roads in the valley, with names like Blue Jay and Dove. The one at the main intersection is called the Highway of Brotherly Love.